We're back. Second. Sweet. Oh, sorry. Here we go. Alright. Let's see where we left off. Hopefully we can finish this game pretty soon. I think we're actually close. I need my glasses.
That's your stop.
It's a boss fight.
GL-74 located. Kill switch component not found. Mission to engage.
Granted.
Engaging.
Crap. my mouse to Sweet. Alright. Should be a lot better.
GL-74 threat level assessment readjusted.
Just get it done, Tool. Blow yourself up if you have to.
Ugh, shit. Checkpoint. Ah, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. Whoa, nice.
Now for the important part. We can scan it for the missing data. Yes, it's all in there, intact.
You've been asking for a ranged attack. Here it is.
Nice.
You should be pretty familiar with this technique. Considering you've been on the receiving end.
Will this work with any sword?
Tsuru-GR weapons are more than swords. They are the pinnacle of engineering, instruments fine-tuned to the Ghost Runner's systems. Yes, it will work with any sword.
Again.
Said projectiles are too unpredictable.
Well, you have to plan for contingencies, don't you?
That thing. I think that's what was chasing us. Diego, Saul, Elena?
Your people.
Yes. We didn't know what it was. Just heard the voice. I thought we'd scatter and regroup like always. I ran away.
It's dead now.
They're dead.
We're ready. Time for the final assault.
Nice, nice. I think we're almost done. It's about time, too. God damn, my wrist is hurting. Oh boy. Alright, I gotta reorganize. Hold on. this, probably have to go with my usual setup. Like a...
You're getting closer to the core. Security is getting much tighter. There are sentry guns ahead. I can't hack them.
You need to avoid those turrets. They're deadly.
What about my spectral field?
The core is protected by much more sophisticated sensors. I'm afraid automatic camouflage can only get us so far.
They can see me.
They can see everything.
Last ghost runner, I'm the last climber. Keymaster killed our people. We both chose to fight.
I didn't get to choose.
Sure you did. Everyone does. One way or the other.
Thank you.
core used to house Dharma's technological and administrative centers. Ugh. Now, it's a grim ruin. It's painful to see my city in such a state of decay. I've learned my lesson. I won't underestimate Mara again.
How can you remember the coup?
I was already active when Mara killed Adam.
Adam?
Me. Back when I had a name. And a body.
Right now you're traversing the exclusion zone. No civilians are allowed beyond here. There are only rumors about the Keymaster's vast laboratories. I've heard she does some terrifying experiments there. I've even heard she sometimes throws people outside.
Out of labs?
No, outside. Out of the tower. Probably to watch them die.
there, almost there.
Foolish to think we could do this without you. Even if the keys didn't stop us, we'd have never made it through. We were right to count on your help, though. If you succeed, all the climbers will not have died in vain.
I will. Fuck.
ってくるのか。
弱っ。
来るのか。
Let's go.
second. Oh, and we are back. Sorry about that. Oh, fuck.
Ah.
Gotcha. Oh, God. I'm going through my backlog, Oscar.
We're approaching the oldest part of Dharma Tower. This had an icy to power long before the burst. Up until I was betrayed. Up until I was betrayed. It's time to reclaim this place. Or what's left of it.
It's pretty fun. Finally got to play for pretty long now, since I'm not getting motion sick anymore. Ah.
Used by the climbers. I have to check it out.
It's a trap.
What if it's not? If there's somebody out there that needs my help, I can't ignore them. I won't let you fight our war while I hide.
I need you.
No, you don't. It was nice of you to pretend you do. But we both know you're fine on your own.
Do you have a weapon?
I do. Thank you for everything you've done for us. I hope that we meet soon. I hope that we meet soon. And that we'll all be free when that happens. Goodbye, Jack.
Goodbye.
Zoe out.
She's gonna die.
She probably won't survive. But if we fail,
fucking ass.
Nobody will. Even if we remove Mara, the tower will still be riddled with the crime and corruption she brought about.
What do you mean?
I mean, saving humanity will take more than just killing the tyrant. It will require iron resolve and a single unit.
This might be the last level.
Regrettably, most of humanity's history and culture is forever lost. Mara didn't care about such things. The only science she prized was her own research. She had no idea how to run the tower. While everything fell apart, she hid away in her laboratory.
What was her goal?
Change. She took it upon herself to alter humanity. You'll see for yourselves soon enough.
Oh,
Mara the Keymaster will now address the residents of the tower.
That's unexpected.
Why?
She doesn't do speeches. Never been much of a leader.
It's been a long time since I've talked to you. Too long. Some of you seem to have forgotten me.
Oh, I don't think they have.
I'm not here to woo you. I'm here to save you. The outside world is harsh and deadly. And it's not going to change. Not anytime soon. Not anytime soon.
Artificial respiratory system. Synthetic grafts covering 80% of the body. No brains to speak of. This is Mara's solution.
And what's yours?
Like I told you, iron resolve, single will, one purpose.
We need to adapt. To evolve. Technology kept us alive until now. Gave us this shelter. But we need to take it in deeper. Into our body.
Come on.
Some of you already received the gift. They can walk under the sky. Soon, everyone will be enhanced. Soon, we'll inhabit the outside once more. This place is not our home. It's a prison. It's within our power to set ourselves free.
Fuck. Fuck.
Yeah.
shit. Oh my god.
Still here. She must have missed its function. One of the auxiliary servants. You know what to do. It might be our best find yet.
Shit.
A singular opportunity. The technique you'll learn here is beyond what regular ghost runners were ever capable of.
Regular. We weren't equal.
Equal? Yes. Identical? No. Some of you had unique abilities. Some had experimental features. You.
What were my unique abilities?
You didn't have any, I'm afraid. Who would have thought you were the one destined to become so very special?
Who were we?
We've been through that already. You were peacekeepers. My elite?
No, before that. Before the implants.
There was no before. You weren't born. You were engineered from a single cell up. You don't have implants. You are your implants.
What's the technique?
You remember the Atma chip the girl used?
Brain interfaces.
Yes. There is a way to exploit them. Send a control signal deep into the neural cortex.
You learned how to hack people.
If that's what you want to call it.
Try to use this exploit.
No, she won't. She doesn't even know it exists. Ironic, considering the way she defeated you. I guess we both kept our little secrets.
Oh, okay. Oh, shh. Oh, huh. Neat.
The software update is complete. Now, to try it out, find their center. Let the implants speak to you. Good.
Can't shoot himself.
Pick your target wisely. Not every pawn is going to be worth the effort. Just like that. This is actually quite tricky to simulate.
You're worse than Mara.
What are you talking about?
She sabotaged the Ghost Runners. You did it to everyone.
It's a tool. If you don't like it, don't use it.
Sweet. All right, so we have everything. Okay. Never used it, so. Fuck off. I mean, yeah. Interesting. Thank you.
atmosphere change. Those incapable of making the effort took up arms against us. We had to defend our future, and we did. The traitors are dead, but their supporters still walk among us.
Oh shit. Miss.
Ah, Shit. Fuck.
Oh. Frame rate dropping. Thank you. What the f- Fuck. Thank you. What's going on with the stage? What the f- Ah, shit.
If we don't want to lose our dream, we must act on it. The time has come. We won't wait any longer. The key is turning. The shackles are coming free, and the door opens. In a week's time, we'll all have stepped outside. Time to get to work.
Oh, shit.
You're what?
What does it mean?
It means she wants to turn everyone into abominations. Replace half their bodies with her insane tech.
Oh, oh shit.
Augmentation will begin in an hour. All residents of Dharma Tower should report to their nearest Keymaster Guard Station and await further instructions. Residents who fail to comply will be contacted by officers of the Guard and escorted to the augmentation facilities.
Why? Yo.
Oh, shit. Okay. You know what? That's actually cool.
These used to serve as the laboratories of the world's top scientists. And I do mean the world. Many of Earth's brightest minds were brought here before the burst. Many more were on the way when the cataclysm occurred.
For what purpose?
To preserve their expertise. We couldn't save all humanity, but we could save the best of us.
Oh, shit. Wrap it up here, so. Alright, so I guess that's about it. Yeah, we'll try to finish it tomorrow. See how far we can. We got pretty